Hello, hello everyone. I'm preparing shrimp tacos with sauteing the shrimp and the peppers. Here's my guacamole. I've added green onion, a lime, not even half, less than a half a lime, adobo, a little black pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, and some jalapeno peppers, the pickle variety, okay? I just added some parsley flakes just a moment ago. It's time to assemble. Normally I wouldn't add cheese, but for today I'm craving a little cheese more than extra, more than normal, okay? I've added just a little bit, maybe 2 tablespoons of sharp cheddar on both these little bad boys, these little tortillas. It's basic cheese, nothing special, no Monterey Jack or anything like that. You do your thing. I love guacamole. I love extra. Some folks don't care so much for it, but I love it. God bless.